All right, so basically, yeah, nothing really happened except the footage things, corruption, and yeah, that's why nothing changed. All right, so basically, now I'm gonna try the Godric soldiers. Yeah, I learned that you could block this small amount of damage though, which is low-key dumb, but I'm going for pure damage. Yeah, yeah, see, 400 damage on the first strike. And we could go to the thousands if we're lucky, you know what I mean? Not if we're lucky, I mean, heck. It's that weird fire that just sets me off. Not sets me off, that just annoys me. You got a perfect dodge that thing, bro. I literally have yet to touch you. That's just being annoying. We're all learning. Into his death and destruction, being a destruction of death, and it's destruction that destroys death that is also concluding onto the fact that it's destruction, aka OP damage equals we get this thing out of the damn game. I'm gonna get ancestral follower guy late game throughout the boss fight. Because, like, I'm sure he would be useful in the sense of range, you know what I mean? He does not miss, that's for sure. I'm Rod is not a thing in this game for like opposing Rod. Like they made Scarlet Rot, but hey. There's so many decomposed and skeleton things in this game at this point. It just I'm just waiting for it, you know what I mean? I'm waiting on you. Wow, I was about to say, yep, that's on me. That was on me. I got greedy. I got greedy when life gave me a chance. They said, hey, bro, I'ma give you some. I'ma give you a little glimpse of air. I'ma allow you to exist. And damn, it just said, who said that? Like, no, you know what I mean? Who said you're allowed to do that? Traverse the mist. Damage. That's why I like this sword, because it's good damage. I'm doing it because hopefully I get another lucky chance, which actually happened. Lucky chance. Oh, yeah. Oh, my. Even threw off his green on the combat. I should call that the Google green. What? I guess you get some, you lose some, you know what I mean? But honestly, I'm not too mad with the poison gas. If you are killable from poison, I for sure gave you a little bit of... Yeah. I wonder who inspired to make this thing like how it looks. Well, not. It looks cool. I seen that coming. See that? See, I told you during late game. You know what I mean? That's something that I got. Did you get cover up? I get cover up. Hold on. I feel like shields are slightly OP in this game. I mean, so are bosses, so I just said like that. Get him to kill his animals. I realize he summoned upon his animal. Okay. So his animals are his thoughts. Kill, make him take. Kill. What? That was his last thought. Oh no. Never mind. That was just a mere coincidence. Okay. I got a pretty nice sword. So basically, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna equip my one sword with this guy. I'm going to enjoy it. I can't do that because I'm not smart, you know what I mean? Like I said, hey, muscle member, you wanna take over? Damn. It's creamy. Oh, no question about it. Okay, I could have sworn there was an animal there. I'm gonna review this stuff and I'm going to have to see. I'm gonna review my footage and I'm gonna have to see. Otherwise, those animals, you are now my enemy. Okay, alright, now I think I know. There's only so many animals that have that, like, spark. And that, for that short timing of sparking, those animals, you can't attack them, but you can make him attack them. and then it'll blow out his stocks.
I got it.
And it would prevent him from doing that OP roll.
I got it. I got it, bro. I got it. Let's do it, bro. Let's do it, bro. We don't have to do this. Let's call it do this. You know what I mean?
So when he screams, bro, you're exposed with 4.5k, bro, and if they don't disappear while you're near them, that means they're invested. All right, I'm gonna use that. Come on, shoot me, boy. You don't got the guts. Yeah. I just poisoned. Now with that poison resting in your body, good luck. That don't look like a Naruto type poison. And we both know those are poisons are very OP. Oh my gosh, did you? Okay, so it looks like he killed one of the spots and the charge. Going good. Help. Nah, that's not what I'm anyway. That's me. Of course, I don't know your life, so I'm going to that's me. Never mind, he's gonna do that one thing that he instantly banned the second he added it. I can't.
Okay, okay. All right. I guess that's fine by me. That's fine by me. I don't know how anyone else.
I just stood up, went to my bed, and I said,
should I stop playing games for the day? It's like, I don't.
That just killed the mood. That just really killed it. Like, one moment, it could insta-kill you, but in another, it doesn't. I mean, you're not giving me the best clues game, but okay. Everything's high priority now, so it's like. Whoa! Whoa, hey, where was that going? You had me in the corner and stuff. Where was that going? That could have easily killed me. Crash! I swear, bro. I have to reconnect my headphones. Not disconnect. It's still, my headphones are broken right now, but they work, so that's why I still have them. But like, they're in halves, and they keep on breaking off and stuff, and taking me off my grind, bro. I really did that. My headphones went in half, and I managed to get the time to repair them after sliding. But they came to half health. I was gonna do that spirit drain, but I wonder if it's able to kill him before they. I'll say, like, if I got caught.